helicopter that just went down. Good work. Now I suggest finding a way to the other side of the main hall. It looks like there are some catwalks you may be able to use.
This is Fuente, huh?
Fuentes, what's your location? Salter's still waiting, over. Salter, check on Fuentes, he's not responding. Last location was the roof access stairwell, over. We have an intruder in the castle.
Near one of the old air ducts, Bond. It should take you to the main stairwell. corridor, you'll reach the security station. We're guessing that's their control point.
Rivera.
Huh?
Next, I think we got the problem contained. Stay on your route.
Move it up! Keep him down! Send backup! Hold her! On my position!
Teams, roof and basement security have been compromised. We have an intruder. Male Caucasian, late 30s, armed and deadly. Location unknown.
Son of a...
Whoever you are, you're too late.
We're pinned down! Send back the hover! Drop the elevator! Take it! See the shaft! Back up! Over!
We have a problem. Whole team, I can't drop the elevator. Personnel to first floor. Enemy is in main hall. Take him out.
Enemy located!
The intruder cannot be allowed to exit the building. Contain and eliminate.
Thank you.
Bonds departed the Science Center.
Probably wise, given the condition he left it in.
Yes, Bond.
Challenger called security at Miami Airport. I think a bomb's about to go off. Demetrius just found himself another bomb mate.
The terminal's almost clear and we've taken the office. Only men left are ours. How long till we've got control of network traffic?
Yeah, it's already happening. It'll take about 2 minutes to infect the entire network.
Bond, network traffic out of the airport just dropped to zero. We think they've put a Trojan in the system. Patch us into the nearest server so we can work on a bypass from our end. Look for the server to be in a dedicated computer room behind safety glass. Damage. They've shut down the server. You'll need to find another terminal so we can finish rerouting the network traffic and get the airport security systems back online.
I'll catch up. We've got unauthorized activity on one of the servers.
Fire.
Download complete. Good work, Bond. We're going to upload a data packet to your phone as soon as it's ready. Bond, the data packet is on your phone. You'll need to find the main terminal and patch into it.
Thank you.
That's it. The network is back online. Now find that bomber.
We got a problem. The airport's back online. The fix was local. Check the server rooms.
There! Found him. Cell 3, server room. How'd he get in here?
Let's split up! Take him down!
Shoot him!
On me!
Need backup!
On my position!
Got him. Holding here.
Bond, the bomber's target is a Sky Fleet prototype, the largest plane in the world. It's being prepared for launch in Hangar 2.
Get away from the loading bay. Don't let them get out of the door.
Doors, Bond. The bomber's nearly reached the target. He's in the hangar.
Don't let him reach the fuel truck, Bond. The bomb can't be allowed to reach that truck. Spot on, Bond.
The bomber you killed worked for a man called Le Chief. He's a private banker to the world's terrorists. The Chief shorted the stock, believing he'd make...
I'm the money.
Every penny of it.
The Treasury has agreed to stake you in the game.
Vesper? I hope you gave your parents hell for that.
Of course you realize that if you lose, our government will have directly financed terrorism.
You don't think this is a very good plan, do you?
So there is a plan. I thought we were risking millions of dollars on a game of luck.
Then you may also have heard that in poker you don't play your hand, you play the man across from you. But of course I won't be playing at all until I find Bliss. Have you seen him?
No. MI6 will tell you where to find him. Good night, Mr. Bond.
The man you're looking for is Mr. John Bliss from a European drug syndicate. He's in a private car at the front of the train. Use extreme...